only 200 bucks. Ghost here somewhere. Those guys were just all in like a clustered area. They were screwed.
Hittite, Mennonite, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up.
I refuse to believe that was $3,000 of damage right
sure.
there.
Come in.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487. Just for kicks.
Give me a minute.
How do you know what gate this is?
Whoa! We're under attack. We'll get back
Ray.
To you.
Stay away from any possessions.
How's our gorgeous mod? Sure, Ziklam. Frogger.
Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
Okay, I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Rick. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit. Alyssa just passed through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks.
Uniforms worn by the U.S. Army during the Civil War is a result of many different influences. The most notable feature of the uniform code was its dark blue color, which dates back to
the Revolutionary
War. You know
the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns.
Mm-hmm. That is very true.
Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can.
Yeah, I just want to think we can do it.
Just thinking happy thoughts.
Oh, that's great. We got some ghosts now. Bastard.
On the right.
Oh. Well, I keep losing them. There we go. Oh, whatever keeps hitting me's got to go.
On your left. You play hardball, right? And that is precisely how this. Ow! Flash of solid. I said it before and I'll say it again.
Got you, little bastard.
Find some cover. On your left. Now just bring him in. I'm from New York, man. Incoming. You play hardball, Rook. Let's see you guys fight it outside that tiny little trap.
Yeah.
Maybe they just spot when those barrels are marked explosive.
Why is my beam stopping?
Almost there. Look out!
There we go.
Wish this crab had a window. It'd be just like a little Vicksburg snowboat.
Yep, you're going. You got a new home.
Yep, they took some cash. Pieces.
You know, this place has seen worse. It'll be good for tomorrow. Haunted gun. All the dirt, and I don't know where the rain's coming from, but yeah. Way, I believe.
Remember to stop by our gift shops and take a look at these pieces
of history. Watch it now.
We made it to the security office. I can see you guys on the cameras. No sign of Alyssa or her kidnappers, though. In the early 1900s, the museum was run by a board of trustees. Powerful guys, tycoons, captains of industry.
Look at us.
The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International Steel. The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect. They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for wayward angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
Ugh.
We've got to find that oozing tub of blubber and Alyssa.
Hopefully by rituals they mean orgies.
I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate.
That's okay, because it's not going to be here no more. Oh.
There was less black slime then.
Okay.
Hey folks, it's okay. Be calm. Everything's under control.
It's the Ghostbusters! Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Oh yeah, that's not good. Here we go.
Watch it now.
Yeah, of course. The trap locks us in with the ghost. Wouldn't it be nice to get locked out every now and then? They're bringing some thunder! Stay! I'm on your side! You gotta be free from
over here.
Almost there.
Where you at?
Gonna have to watch
Rickman.
Out for you. On the
you're
right.
Up again. Okay, you're good. You guys are too slow.
Ow! Almost there. Beauty, kid. Hey, Rick, how do we get out of the Egypt exhibit? The main door is blocked up tight.
The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
Right at the west wall, and I don't see a door. Good. Thank you very much. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Dropped my trap by accident.
Where'd Peter go now?
No, we're not letting you guys turn into portals or nothing. Get rid of you before it becomes a problem.
I think I just caught a glimpse of the
chair. You just got slime, bitch.
Watch out for him. He looks like a nasty one.
I'm over here. Oh, this. Huh.
Okay, get a scan.
Not my scan. That's how you do. Alright, well, I'm assuming the door. Door's open.
Hey, watch it.
Peter, get along with Winston back there. These are really cheap artifacts. So I'm glad I seen that. I didn't scan it. Ooh.
The ancient Egyptians used a complex system of burial customs, guaranteeing a person's life after death.
There he is! Let's get him!
Your picture's haunted. I'm gonna have to take it.
Alyssa, where did that ghost go?
You didn't see him, but he just came through here.
He must be headed back to the World of Gozer exhibit.
That's our cue.